sure, you know, there's a lot more punks than there was 4 years earlier, but there was also as many posers. Posers were people that looked like punks, but they did it for fashion.
You funky dog.
Those fucking English chaps could only say shit about us Americans. All we were to them was a bunch of hicks. But you know what? I'm not a fucking hick. I don't wear cowboy boots. I hate the fucking rodeo. Horses smell like shit to me. And I never fuck anyone in my own bloodline. By definition, I'm not a redneck, and goddamn it, I ain't a fucking hick. Oh, the sun never sets on the British Empire. Well, the sun never sets on my asshole. What the fuck's up with the England bullshit? That's all you ever heard from these trendy fucks. Like, do you hear the new Smiths album? It's fucking terrific. Kids walking around Utah saying terrific, that stupid little English twang. You know what I mean? What the fuck's up with the England bullshit? I don't know who started it, and I don't give a fuck. The one thing I do know is that we did it harder, then we did it faster, and we definitely did it with more love, baby.